Christina Beckford and Michael Carson.
Shot it somewhere.